I'd have some wages for some cigarettes, 5 or 6 quid. If you ask questions like that, that's when they would single you out and in case I got caught, because under no circumstances would I feel.
How did you get through the barbed wire?
And I bet I made it all the way to the nearest midway, and then I pitched into my car.
I didn't tell
what had been going on.